T.J. Moore.
Jack loves computer. He has got a new computer in his bedroom. He works on his computer all the time. His mother says,
"Tidy your bedroom, Jack."
But Jack says,
"This is."
He doesn't tidy his bedroom.
His father says,
"Please wash the car, Jack."
But Jack doesn't wash the car. He says,
"Missy."
His sister says,
"Please make me watch, Jack."
But Jack says,
"Missy."
Jack works on his computer all day. He doesn't eat. In the evening, his mother says,
"Go to bed now, Jack."
But Jack doesn't go to bed. He was at his computer till midnight. Then he goes to bed. He goes to sleep. Every night he dreams about computers.
One day his father says,
"Wake up, Jack."
But Jack doesn't wake up.
"Oh, no."
Jack's father says, he calls Jack's mother.
"What's the matter?"
Jack's father asks.
"Look,"
Jack's father says. The father and mother look at Jack. Jack's mother says,
"That isn't Jack, that's a robot."
"Well, a robot is very useful in the house,"
Jack's father says.
"Tidy the room,"
Jack's father says to the robot. The robot just up it tidy the room.
"Wash the floor,"
Jack's mother says to the robot. The robot washes the floor.
"Please make me watch, robot,"
Jack's sister says. The robot is very clever. The robot makes him work.
The new robot works all the day. It works in the house. It washes the car, but it doesn't talk. It doesn't smile. Jack's father and sister aren't happy.
"Robots are useful,"
they say,
"but we love Jack."
Jack's mother and father go to the doctor.
"Please change the robot,"
they say to the doctor.
"We don't want this robot. We want Jack."
Jack isn't a robot now. He's a boy online. He plays his computer, but he also works in the house. Jack's father and mother and sister says,
"Robots are useful, but we love Jack."
Jack smiles.
"Missy,"
he says.